Hello traders, today is the 16th of May 2011 and a happy trading to you all. New York is now closed, London is also closed. This is the Asia session. This video is for educational purposes only. It's neither a solicitation or an offer to buy or sell any financial instrument. For those of you who are new to us, we are the TSTWSYS008 traders. Our website is www.stochastic-macd.com. This video is about how to trade silver like a professional trader. Those of you who are trading the silver metal, how can you trade the silver metal like professional traders? Okay, we will go through this together and you will understand at the end of this video how to trade silver like professional traders. This is my crazy yearly chart of the spot silver. Okay, right here you can see this candle here is the 2007 candle. This one here is 2008 candle, and this one here is 2009 candle, and this one here is a very bullish 2010 candle, a very beautiful bullish year for silver. And this one here is 2011. Very interesting. What I'm going to do now, I'm going to highlight some of the range. I will highlight the range of 2010. Okay, you see this candle here. I will highlight the range of that candle. Okay, so something has happened in 2010. Okay, we can see that this silver had a very beautiful year. Okay, because it's very important this year. It's a very exceptional year for silver. We cannot disregard that, very important. So this is the range session of silver metal. I'm trying to do this in front of you, so together, okay, we do not cut corners, very important, okay? So this is the range of 2010. The price went from this level here all the way up here. We cannot deny that. According to the stable data in the market, the price, the number one indicator, does not hide anything. It's a very important thing. That's why when somebody is manipulating the market, whatever is going on is right here in front of you, and the price will not hide it. See here, this candle went up here, being sold back down. The price did not hide it. It's right here in front of you. You cannot deny it. The price that here, this candle, the price opens here and close here, bearish here. When I first come back, the price did not hide it. It's a stable data in the market. When you are trading, you must use what we call the stable data in the market. Elliott wave is also a stable data in the market. The Fibonacci projection is also a stable data in the market. A stable data is a truth, something that remains constant amongst a variable. Okay, if the market is in a chaotic situation, there are things that remain intact. Those are the things that we call the stable data in the market. So this is the range. Okay, what we're going to do, we will project that range to the other side. Okay, equal measure. So I'm going to do it manually, like I always do. There's no, it's not a science. This a technical analysis. It gives us something to work with. Okay, kind of estimation. Okay, that we can work with. Okay, this is it. Okay, so we project the range from here, or this range here, to the other side. So I'm thinking it's right here. Okay, that's not have to be exact science. As you can see, the price went above it. So once, when we project a candle like this and the price continue the movement and repeat the same range on the, in the other direction, the market at that point in time is considered as overbought. You cannot deny that. You have to pay attention to it. It does not mean that the price will turn around at that point by all means, but we will be prepared to take profit. This was happened here when this silver was going up and it hit this level. We knew that the smart money will be prepared to take some profit in this zone. Look, the whole year of 2010, the price went up this range, but look, we are now in May 2011, only 5 months. We haven't even finished the 5 months here, and we have exceeded the range of last year. Pure overbought condition. It took 12 months to have this range. In this year, it took us less than 5 months to achieve this. This is what we call exaggeration. Okay, and overbought condition, and the smart money knew that because they have on their chart the range of 2010 exceeded purely here. Price came near the round number of 5000. Is finished. The bullish party for the time being is finished. Okay, looking at this yearly chart. Okay, also one thing we need to pay attention, you can see that the price was in a range here. If you look at this 3 years, 2007, the price in 2008, because of the bearish, tried to go down a bit only to find a support, and from here this is a bottom. You see, up, down, up. It's a bottom. It's a clear cut bottom here. It went up, down, up. It's bottom. Rare people bought it big time. Excellent signal. Just understanding the language of the price itself, the number one indicator here, being sold big time. What has happened? Let's pay attention carefully. From the yearly chart, we go into the monthly chart. What is happening here? It's what we see on the monthly chart. You see that the price was in a kind of consolidation, as I show you on the yearly chart. That is, you can see now what we have shown you on the yearly chart. Now it's clear that there was a double bottom here, right here, around November 2009. That's where it is holding a double bottom, a simple double bottom pattern on the monthly chart. This is the beginning of the whole thing. Went up. As soon as this hot spot trading zone is crossed, you see right here, that's what we are talking about all the time. Simple chart pattern, paying attention to the price itself, will save you a lot of hassle right here. You see, that's it. As soon as this hot spot level is crossed, this is all about trading. That's all you need to know about trading. Validation, okay, and this hot spot zone on the higher time frame will keep you in this market. You see that here, yeah, take it out. Bow, bye bye, it's gone. It's gone, you see. Now, when the price was going up, traders should know when to come off the trade. Okay, do not follow the crowd. Blah 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 blah. Does not save anybody. Use common sense. Common sense. Common sense will make you a lot of money and will save you from all sort of blah 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 blah. Common sense. It took 12 months to form this range. In less than 5 months, we achieved the same range. Take profit. Simple. Just take profit. This is about common sense. That's what happened here. Common sense people, take profit. Boom, down. Those who came in too late because the trend line is up. The trend line is up, yes. But how long? Look at this vertical move. Whenever you see a vertical move, you know that it's going to come down. Price does not go up in a vertical move. Is what we call exaggeration. The price does not go up like this, doesn't go in a vertical move. When you see it like this, you know that it's going to come down. This is what we're talking about. Instead of selling gradually, this is what we're talking about. When people are using computers to control the market, push it, push it, push it, push it, this is what's happened in one day. Boom, down. The same thing we are waiting for is going to happen for the Dow Jones. Control it. Like I said, I'm very, very simple trader, but I don't think that traders should create a mess in the market. Sell it gradually. Don't sell it in one day. This is what happened. A lot of people will lose money. You'll be messy. This is what happened. Messy movement to the downside. This is what happened. When people are greedy, they want only to buy, non-stop. No, price doesn't do that. In a healthy market, the market, you see here, it went up, give a pullback here, you see, invitation card for new buyers. People responded and bought it again. Give another pullback to retest this level. People say, no, it shouldn't come back and retest this level. Boom, they push it up. What's happened? Down. This is a natural law of the market. The market should breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Traders say to me, the price went up very fast. Yes, it went up very fast. Wait for your pullback. Don't chase it. Wait for your pullback. If you can wait for your pullback, step aside. Okay? Don't rush. Don't force it. That's happening. Traders, some people bought it the same day here. Let's move on. So what we can do here at this point in time, a double bottom. This level is kaput. This level, so to speak, a bit of German. This level is kaput. We can highlight this level here. Okay, what I'm going to do now very fast on this monthly chart, I'll use my Fibonacci tool. I think this chart is the opposite way to draw it. It's a simple charting tool. Let's see what's happening here. Will I get it right? Is that correct? That's correct. Okay, now I leave my Fibonacci tool there. So what's up? How much profit? We want to know how much profit people took. They took more than 50% profit. Call it 61.8% Fibonacci. They took it up to 61.8, almost on the dot on 61.8 right there on the Fibonacci tool. That right there, you see, this is the level here. This level here, okay. The prime went to this level, pull back here. This will be a better what I will do. This level where I'm putting my red line, that will be a better place for the price to find support. So the best place for this silver to find a support will be in the region of 2816. Will be better support level compared to this one here. So this level of 2816 will be a better support level to this silver. So we have taken more than 50% of the profit of the movement as soon as we break this kaput level, the horse pole trading zone here, and we have went up all the way here. This vertical move exhaustion down 61.8%. A profit has been taken off the move from here to this level here. We cannot deny that, and the price does not hide anything. Going to the weekly chart, what do we see? This is the weekly chart, the same thing you see, the price. Well, what the price did here was gorgeous, okay? We need to admire the price sometimes. It's very gorgeous. Now, if something is gorgeous, beautiful, okay, you have to acknowledge it. This is gorgeous, you see? It's just this trailer here, if you don't see, it was just touching it. Touch it here, you see? It came back, touched the same. Very important, the trailer, you see? So these are areas where, okay, those who are using TSCWSY08 or TSCW24, hot spot trading zone. Do not beg for your pips. Locate them right here. Horse port in the zone. Draw your trend line. Wait. You see here? Here. People were waiting here. Here. They wait again. They touch it here. The trend line is the footpath of the footstep of the professional traders. Repeat. The trend line is the footstep of the professional traders. They are waiting there. Don't try to jump the queue. Very important. Do not jump the queue. Wait at the horse port in the zone. It's like a public transport moving around. The motorway, okay? So you wait at your right stop and catch your whatever train or whatever bus or whatever you are using, a public transport. That's why the price is doing all the time. Coming back, okay, at stations, okay? These are trader stations. Wait at the stations here. Yeah? Take it here. Yeah? Don't jump the queue. Chase it. Don't chase it. Relax, okay? It's not running away. It's nobody's father business. Calm down. Just take it here. You see here? Yeah? They just take it here, boom, bye bye. You see, and this is very gorgeous. You can perfectly on this chart. No, don't make trading too complicated. You see the trailer here, you see the channel. You can perfectly draw that channel, okay? Have your middle line. Act like I said, do not, if you cannot draw, do not trade, okay? Just keep it simple, okay? Not too much, blah blah blah. You see here, it's down here. You have it here. Like I said to you, the better place for this thing to come to is somewhere here, 2816, I was telling you, somewhere in this region here, which is near this channel again. So this channel is still here. So the better support level is not this one here, it's somewhere near this channel here. We will see which is another horse port, a trading zone here for our lovely silver in the region of, let's call it, 2800 up to 2730, okay, in this region here, okay. This is on the weekly chart. That's why we see we cannot hide it. It's right there. And also the price, as soon as it start going up, okay, in this level here, is quite a vertical move. It's difficult to even draw on this line here. What we can do is to put these two line, the two top here, and draw it like this. Nothing is stopping you to do that. It's your chart. Okay, so you can perfectly draw this channel here. It's out of the channel for now. The prime may seek that channel. It's a vertical channel, bullish channel. Okay, so we cannot deny that. Okay, we cannot deny that. We just keep it simple. Trading is simple game. Keep it simple. Now, we're going now to, we start from the yearly, we go to the monthly, we go to the weekly, now we're going to the daily chart. What do we see on the daily chart? That's how we see all my channel are still here, my lines are here, my Fibonacci lines are there. And look, it's coming down. Yeah, this will be the next target level. There's a one horse pole trading zone here. Some trader tried to buy here, but you see it's coming back down because when the price is going down, the price is looking for a better support level. The same story, when it's going up, it's looking for a better resistance level. In the uptrend, the price might display higher lows and higher highs until it fails to display a new higher high. Look carefully here, what has happened here? Look at this price here, it went up like this, pull back here, okay? From this point onward, you can draw your trailer here, after this level here. Okay, so draw your trend line. Look, came back, retest the same trend line, boom, people took it. They bring it near again, people take it. Bye-bye. Okay, now here you give a bit of pullback, which is increase in momentum. So we have a new trend line, we can draw perfectly here. And it didn't come back again to touch it. The price display a higher high here. Look at this level here. Here you see it went from here all the way up here. The next pullback is here, which is a higher low compared to this low here. So attention here. Okay, this was a higher low. Okay. A new higher low. This is a higher high here. The price turned around after this a higher low, but look, it failed right here to display a new higher high. What does it mean? A weakness, a pure weakness. Okay, people sold it, and they have a valid reason to sell it because this is the language of the price. In the uptrend, the price might display a new higher high. It failed to display a new higher high. What does it mean? A weakness. Look for opportunity to sell. There's nothing new about this. This is just about the language of the price. Going down, the price will display, okay, lower lows, lower highs, until it fails to display a new lower low. Same thing over and over. Keep it simple. If you take a trend and the trend went against you, take full responsibility of it. Know that you have messed it up, okay? Or either you failed to check the news, or you were a bit too excited, or you were a bit greedy, or you cut corners. Take full responsibility. Go back, look at it. What has happened? Those who are buying here, why were they buying? Because of this hotspot trading zone. But if they, because some traders always stop on a daily chart, but if they move a bit up to see what's happening here, they will see this level and say, okay, some trader will prefer, because the smart money does not buy here. It won't buy here. You won't buy here. The smart money will never ever buy here. The smart money will prefer to buy here. It's a better support because these people are dealing with millions. So you want to spend millions, you don't want to put it anywhere. You want a better place. So here they may be willing to do it, but there's a better place right here, which will be a better place to buy. Or even on this channel right here, on the spot here in the zone of 2716. So we are talking in the regions of 2816 up to 2716. That's the hot spot support zone. Watch it. You see, this is it. So now you understand why suddenly people talking that silver is coming down. You see now on the daily chart, it failed to display a new higher high after a new low in the uptrend. Kaput. And also looking at the yearly chart, we see clearly what has happened. The range projection, a simple range projection. That's how you will do it. Where are we now? We will come back to the yearly chart, but before that, we keep going, okay? I want to show you something very simple. Also, we go to the 4-hour chart. How did the TST WSYS 08 trading system perform on the silver? This is not about blah, 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 blah. Ladies and gentlemen, this is about serious issue. If you are a new trader, do not buy the TST WSYS 08 because it's about top-down trading system combined two time frame. If you don't want to do that, do not buy the TST WSYS 08 because what we have noticed, some traders, okay, they have money and they go and buy a trading system, okay, expecting a trading system to trade for them. It doesn't work like that. A trading system does not trade for people. You learn the trading system and then you apply it properly. That's how it works, okay? This is not to say that you cannot learn it. Even if you are new and you bought it, okay, you can learn it properly and do it properly, okay? Do not be discouraged, do not be put off, do not feel low, okay? You are learning, you made a mistake, okay, fine. Myself, I've been through the same thing. When I started using this trading system first, I was cutting corners. That's why when somebody else is cutting corners, I know straight away that the person is cutting corners. I know because I've done it myself. So that's why I tell you, do not do it. Okay? So don't feel that, oh, no, I can't do this. No. Relax. Okay? This is to encourage you to do it properly. Okay? So don't be put off. Don't feel like you are a bad trader. Don't feel discouraged. This is the process. It will take some time. And this will make you even a better trader. Okay? So do not be discouraged. Keep your eyes on the ball. This is part of the process, the training and the process. And we wish every trader the best in their trading so they can also succeed. Trading is not easy. That's why you must use stop loss always. Use 10% of your trading account so that you remain in the market. So you have enough money to remain in the market. Very important. The risk are always, every trade contains some risk. Okay? Very important. And the trading system does not trade for people. You learn it and use it. We cannot lie to you. We cannot fool you. We can only tell you the reality of the market. Okay? Very important. Now, what has happened? Okay? About the TSG WSYS 08 trading system. Now, the whole process of this movement to the downside has started at the beginning of May. As you can see, this is the 4-hour chart. The price was going down since the beginning of May. So, the silver went down big time. In the region of 500, it went now. It's at this is the spot silver. It now at 3360. Okay, so it went down big time. Okay, now, ladies and gentlemen, let's pay attention here on this 4-hour chart. I don't have all my data here, but you see, it went up to this level. Okay, hit this level here. There was a high here. Pull back nicely. Try to go up here. What's happened? It couldn't go above this one. What is it telling us? It tells us that people place order here to sell. You see? So it start going horizontal here. Why the price that is going went up bullishly? You see how this candle was bullish here? It went bullish with volatility, bullish. Then went horizontal, it slowed down. The price is slowing down. If the price is slowing down, it can either break it down or break it up. No one knows. So all you do, you highlight the range and wait for the party to begin. And here it pop its head out here now. If you check the other time frame, like monthly chart or quarterly chart, you know that this silver went a bit too far, that it was overbought. And the market was overbought, people still go and buy. I mean, don't buy expensive. I would prefer to buy something at a reasonable price or fair value. That anytime you want to buy, you look at the stock. If it's too expensive, look for something that is more reasonable. Wait for it to pull back. Don't go and buy it because it's going up. Because it's your money. You want it to pull back. That you buy it at a reasonable price. That's why people use the Fibonacci tool. Some trader will always buy 50%, which is perfectly, reasonable, because at least the price pullback is like you got 50% discount. Some people even wait for 75% discount. It does not mean that you buy all the time when the price pull back, okay? But if you know how to do it, you do it properly using the Fibonacci tool, okay? So the price, look on the forward chart here, it shows clearly that there's something going on. Then it break it down big time. It break it down here on the 29, it break it down big time, telling people that some people take profit. Look at this candle here, telling me that this is a huge sellers here. Okay, now people came quickly, okay, bought back up. It couldn't display any higher. It's now it turned around again. What is it telling? Trend line here is broken, it's going down, and it went down big time. Now people took profit. They took profit big time here. They couldn't believe it. People took profit. The bear were so happy, they took profit, it went up. Few more bear, because when the price is going down, you see here, it display here a lower high. This high compared to this high, it's a lower high followed by a lower low. We are in a downtrend. Another lower high. What is it telling us? The sellers are happy. Trend line broken here. Phew, they sell it again. The same thing people are doing here. They draw their trend line. It's keep pushing it down. But it's getting a big week now, because the smart money, if you look on the yearly chart, the smart money won the price, okay, not on the weekly chart, let's go, I think it's the monthly chart. It would be better to show you that on the smart money won the price to come somewhere here, at least here first. So that's why it's keep going, you see, it's still go. People knew, the smart money know where they want to bring it. The smart money control the price, they want to bring it here. Here, as soon as this, the year 2018, 10, okay, range has been exceeded. The smart money knew that they have to take their money. They couldn't believe it. They say this is a madness. They take their profit, okay. So this is it. You want to sell expensive, okay. If you are seller, you want to sell at the highest price and make a huge profit. You want to buy at the lowest price so you can resell it at the higher. This is what's going on at the time. So try to go into that kind of habit to think like professional. So there's a high probability that this thing come and retest this level here of 2766, okay, and then before turning around this zone in this my channel here, okay. This is what we see, okay. So this is what's happened. We go to the 4-hour chart, it just go rolling down. But the point I want to make to you, you will be wondering what that got to do with the TSTWSY08. The TSTWSY08 use two time frame. And in the document of the TSTWSY08, the whole, what I call the core of the TSTWSY08, is starting from page 6. People will say it's a swing trading. Swing trading is a day trading that has been prolonged. A swing trading signal that you take today is a day trading. If you take your profit today, it becomes a day trading. If you leave it till tomorrow, a 3 or 4 day, it becomes, okay? Swing trading. Do not tell me that is from page 6 is only about swing trading. Pay attention carefully to, I am the one that created the THT-08, and I am telling you something very important. I can keep quiet, but I want you to be aware of it, okay? So it's not to put you down, but to tell you the reality of what's happening, okay? Now, something very interesting did happen, okay? On the 2nd of May 2011, the THT-08 trading system has given a bearish signal to sell. The price went down, okay? On the 3rd of May, okay, on the 3rd of May 2011, the THT-08 trading system give a two signal, bearish signal, okay? The price went down again. On the 4th of May 2011, the THT-08 trading system gave a two signal, bearish signal, and the price went down in both cases. So from the first, from the second, the third, and the fourth, we have five signal from the in 3 days, and all has been valid signal, and the price was going down. So if you look on this chart here, we're talking about the second all the way to the fourth, okay? So we're talking about here, somewhere here, okay, all the way to the fourth, the price went down. So you will cream it down, all this down, okay? Now, on the 5th, which is this day here, the THT-08 trading system gave only one signal. Ladies and gentlemen, just pay attention. One single signal the THT-08 trading system gave that day on the 5th of May. The signal was given to sell at 3900, okay? 3900. Take profit at 3400. How much is that? Okay? How much? 450. Okay, 3900 went down all the way to 3400. This is about the THT-WSYS 08 trading system. Like I said to you, if you are a new trader, if you don't know anything about top-down trading system, do not bother to buy the THT-WSYS 08 trading system. We are not, our intention is very simple. Like I said before, we want people to judge us by what we are doing, okay, and what is happening. That's why we do this sort of video to. Our video on YouTube are primarily for the THTW24 trader, THTWSY08 trader, and THTWSY008 traders. We have three websites, www.dayprotraders.com, okay? You can learn about the Fibonacci, the www.24elliottwaves.com. You can learn to master the Elliott Wave, and our home website is www.stochasticmagdi.com. We have the fourth website, which is www.best-trading-strategy.com, which is exclusively for the THTW24 traders. Now, you cannot say that we are just making noise in the market, okay? We are serious about what we are doing. We also write articles. We write articles for design articles. We write articles for the help page. And we write article on the web a lot. I do not talk about article that we are writing also, but there are a lot of things that we do in the market, but we are not after publicity. We keep low profile, and that's why we want to have it, because our purpose is not to be popular, but we are after serious traders that are struggling. Some traders will come to us, they will enjoy what we are doing. Some will not like it. We are not expecting every trader that come into our contact to be clapping for us. We are not even seeking that, okay? So, but if we see something that is not right, we will tell the traders, okay? Sometimes we are very straight with traders. We are very proud of some of the traders that came, okay? Who came into contact with us, okay? They understood clearly what we are trying to do, because we do not want to create a dependence, okay? And they understand clearly, and they go on, and they have their freedom. Sometimes they send us email. Last time there was one guy again send me one email again. Excellent. These people, I don't know what they are doing now, but I know that they are trading, and I know that they are enjoying their trade. This is what we are trying to do. We are not after people subscribing to us, paying us money every month. That's it. If you buy your THTW24, that's it. That's all you pay. You buy TES LSI Pro, that's all you pay for. which you've actually said bought from is from you. But like I said to you, I've been honest with you. You buy it, you must work and master it. Very important. Okay? So on the fifth, one single signal, 3900, went down to 3400. That's what's happened. On the 9th of May 2011, up to 11th of May 2011, the TWSY08 has alerted traders that stop selling, but buy. From the 9th of May out to the 11th of May, the TSTWSY08 trading system has given only bullish signal. Isn't it nice to have a system that is telling you when the music has changed? And then again, on the 12th of May, the TSTWSY08 trading system gave a sell signal again, a serious sell signal on the 12th of May. So, on the 2nd, value signal given. Okay, on the 3rd, a valid signal being given. A 4th of May, a valid signal being given. 5th of May, a valid signal being given. Okay, from the 9th to 11th, alerting trader that this is now bullish season. Do not sell anymore. Stop selling. Take your profit. Okay, 12th of May, say again, sell. And today again, today, on the 16th of May 2011, the TSTWSYS08 trading system has given a sell signal. Like I said to you, a trading system is not a magic formula or a holy grail that will trade for you, but you will learn to master it, to understand, okay, the language of the price and put into practice. It does not mean that a lot of traders think that trading is easy. I can tell you, it's not easy. You have to work for it. I see traders working hard, day in, day out. It takes time. You don't become a professional trader in one day. You cannot expect to trade with the best Wall Street traders in one day. I'm not saying that when you have the TSTWSY08 and you start trading like the Wall Street traders. All I'm saying to you, you have a tool that can assist you. Now, are you willing to use it like a professional trader? That's the question. That's the biggest question. Okay? So this is about the silver, why the silver went down. Let's go back again to the yearly chart. What is happening here? What can we say now? So we have seen that the range of the year 2010, okay, and we are now back here. What's going on? What we can do now, we see the range here, we project the range, we'll put the middle line of that range here. Very important. Okay, so we have I'm going to draw another horizontal line. Okay, I'm going to draw another horizontal line, and I'll put the middle of the range right here. Okay, but then this is the middle of the range for this year, from here up to here. Then I will draw the middle line of the range of the year 2010. This candle here, the middle line is somewhere. Now I like to do it manually like this because it's not a science. So because if you start doing things exact, people think that it must be like that. We are dealing with human being behavior, so that's the way I prefer to do. It's not exact science, so I would think of it as a zone. So we are in the zone of 2348. That would be excellent price, excellent support. So if you want to note this level down in the zone of 2340 is excellent support zone for the silver. We will see whether the price will manage to come back here, because in beginning of the year it went down a bit, seeking that level, couldn't touch it. If you pay attention here, it couldn't touch it. If I remove my thing, you see it came near this level here where I placed my cursor here on this red horizontal line, couldn't touch it. So the price has a probability to remain above this level here, but right now that's where we are. Okay, we are on top right here after this a shadow on top here. Okay, so the middle line, we will pay attention to it, and also the middle line here, we will pay attention to it. Very, very important. Another thing that you can do, you see the candle that is left now, okay, the body of this candle at this point in time, because the market keep changing. What you can do, okay, end of May, okay, if the price did close in this region, you can perfectly project that body to the bottom here. That will be also a level you can quickly pay attention to in the region of 2816, exactly in my region that I was telling you before, 2816. That's the level that is coming up all the time, 2816. Watch that level carefully for the silver. I hope you enjoyed this video also, that you will put it into practice in order and to cream the market consistently. We are the TSTWSYS008 traders. Thank you for watching, and we will speak to you very shortly.